stars?
Those symbols. The seasons?
Yeah, but the order's all jumbled. Shouldn't it be winter, spring, summer, autumn?
Why start with winter?
It's from a song Mother used to sing.
Do I know that one? Winter.
Quiet, Head.
Doesn't like music either. Got it.
Try that.
Vower, house. Vetter, Sumar. Nuh-uh, that wasn't right. Vetter, Var, Sumar, House! It didn't work, but I know that's the order in the song Mom sang.
There.
Vetter, Var, Sumar, House! It didn't work, but I know that's the order in the song Mom sang.
Do it.
Housed. Var. Sumar. Housed. Still nothing.
Boy, the order from the song again.
Winter, spring, summer, autumn.
There.
Vetter, Vower, Sumar, House. It didn't work, but I know that's the order in the song Mom sang.
Boy.
Vetter, Var. Sumar, Vetter.
Retrograde, lads.
What?
Of course. The riddle. The answer is reversed.
bar. Bet. Yes.
Atreus, that word.
Thola. It means endure.
Try it.
Thola.
Well done, lad.
Write it again.
Thola. Horizon! The energy's lifting the platform.
Keep writing.
Thola. Thola. Thola.
Head, how is this possible?
My guess, temporal magic. Dangerous stuff the High Vanir gods used to play around with. The ability to freeze time. Happened to be a favorite of Njord himself, in fact.
Used to? Why did they stop?
Well, turns out stopping time keeps the sun and moon from streaking across the sky. Unfortunately, it does not stop the wolves that chase them, always looking to sink their teeth in. After that, they decided it was best to leave time alone.
I can't get to the boat!
Before the floor collapses.
Look out!
jump! You did well.
Thanks.
The boy.
Just having a little fun, you big grump.
Well, there it is. How are we going to get it free?
A push.
But...
Ready. Dig in and push with everything.
Yes, sir. How do we get down?
We jump.
Really?
Come! Do not panic!
Why would I panic?
I have you!
Right, you know that.
Well. Good. We should keep moving.
The chisel tip.
Give the man credit. He has a talent for destroying things.
Remember that head.
Never leaves my mind.